안녕하세요 여러분, 안쌤입니다. Hi everyone, Margarita here, and today I am once again on a hunt for K-beauty product or products that will save my dry and dehydrated skin this winter. Some of you may have seen a similar video that I made last winter. If you're one of those people who haven't seen it, it's gonna be in the cards. The TLDR of that video is those products did help momentarily, but I'm still looking for a more permanent solution. And guys, I honestly feel like I found one. I literally just found magic, and I am so incredibly grateful for Style Korean for sending me these amazing products right here. Oh wait, one of them is turned the wrong way. Wait, there you go. Ta-da! This is a Real Barrier brand. From what I understand, it's quite popular and widely known. I haven't heard about it before, but when Style Korean approached me and offered me to help with this seasonal issue of mine, because they've seen my previous video, which I highly recommend you watch too, they were super gracious and they even gifted me this little thing. Look at that. Look at it, it's so cute. I think it's a, what is it, pee bank? But it's a pee can and it's so cute, and inside there is yet another product. Ooh, a gift! I got a little cup. It's a little cuppity cup. Yeah. Ta-da! Oh, it's so cute! Look at it! Ta-da! But seriously, I am here today not to gush over the cutest little packaging, but to actually show you how I've been using these products just to drive the point even further. I'm not wearing any foundation today, or concealer, or anything. Literally, absolutely nothing. And all I've been using for the past 2 weeks are these. But before I go into the full review of these products, I have a very exciting announcement where Style Korean has been incredibly gracious to gift not only me with these amazing products, but also a few of you guys, a few very lucky winners of a giveaway that I'm gonna be running for the next week from the moment that this video hits YouTube and a corresponding Instagram post hits my Instagram account. If you're not following me on Instagram, you probably should. I'm fun there, guys, I promise. But seriously, stick until the end of the video to find out what you need to do. And now, let's get into the review. Good job! The entire Real Barrier Extreme line consists of 5 products. 2 of them are cleansers, oil, and a water-based one. Then we have an essence toner, a cream ampoule, and super thick, super ooey gooey cream. My favorite product is actually this cream cleansing foam. I have had a very rocky relationship with any water-based cleanser out there, simply because they're just so drying and moisture sucking. But this one surprised me a lot. It has a runny, milky consistency and it foams up incredibly quickly and very easily. Man, I can really compare it to COSRX gentle foam cleanser, the pH balancing one. They're very similar, but this one is even less moisture stripping and oil stripping, so that was very surprising for me. Another surprise actually came from their oil cleanser. I'm not a big fan of oil-based cleansers that remove makeup or claim to remove makeup. Normally they irritate my eyes, they don't fully take off the makeup, mascara, it just ends up being this very nasty and miserable experience. But this guy surprisingly did a pretty good job. It's very thick. I was surprised how thick it comes out of a tube, and it doesn't really form this oily mass. It creates a film around your face and then you wash it off and you really don't feel that oiliness. I was very, very surprised and impressed by this one, so I use it all the time. Moving on to the Extreme Essence Toner. I quite like it. It's not your watery toner that you can do the 7 skin method with. It's not as runny. It's on a thicker side for sure, but it's still a toner and it still feels like a toner and it still feels like that first refreshing step to open up all of your pores. I don't have much to say about it apart from the fact that I like it. Ugh, never forget your neck, guys, when you're doing skincare. All right. Moving on to Extreme Cream Ampoule. Oh man, how I love delivery mechanism of this little bad boy. It is so cool. You spin the bottle cap a little bit to get this pumpety thing out. When you press it, the little, what is it, pipette? Or how do you call that in English? And then when you press it, the ampoule actually comes out. And then all you need to do to close it is spin the bottle cap back on. I think it's so clever. I've never seen that kind of mechanism. That's why it's just so peculiar to me. Those of you who are more proficient in skincare and have seen a lot more brands, probably this is like not a big deal for you, but it was quite cute to me. And as you can see, it's pretty runny, very milky consistency. I'd say this is a general kind of vibe that I'm getting from this collection, is that it's not on the super thick side, but there's no watery elements in any of these products. You can just feel straight away that your skin texture changes. But now, moving on to kind of the most peculiar product, and the product that I had the most reservations about from this line, and this is the night cream. I call it the night cream because it's very heavy, and I would never wear this out during the day. It's fully solid. Like, it just does not come out of the container. It is very, 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 very thick. Like, I need to put effort into pressing it down to get anything on my fingers, and it's very thick, but I think this is what seals the deal at night for me. This is the final barrier that really makes the difference for my skin, especially this area right here. And it doesn't clog my pores. That's another thing. I feel like I either struggle from super flaky and dehydrated skin, or this area around my nose just gets clogged by all the other products that I'm trying to use to combat the dryness. But this is like a perfect middle ground. I'm super grateful to Real Barrier for helping me combat my dry and dehydrated skin this winter. I cannot believe I found a solution. I'm gonna be using these every winter until I find anything else that just, you know, tickles my fancy and I get curious to try it out. But no, this is gonna become a seriously. Your eyes look so pretty. Look pretty.
Do you have any beauty products for that?
For eyes?
Yeah.
You don't need beauty products for eyes. Do you wanna help me announce the giveaway? But come down, you're too tall. Go like squat. Squat. No! No, you're too far! And now the camera's focusing on you, not on me.
It knows it's focused on.
Huh?
It knows it's focused on. The loyal camera.
If I do that. Hi.
Maybe I need some recording.
I always tell you, I'm gonna use these products on you. Bring your face. I mean, you have the driest skin I've seen out of anybody who's not me. Like, I go like this and I see flakes. You are a snake.
Welcome to the UK and it's harsh water.
Do you wanna help me announce the giveaway?
Sure.
I thought you were gonna take my E. But you're too tall, you need to. Wait.
Or we can set the tripod up so that I don't have to go like this.
Okay, fine, but then I am going to need to jump up or be on a stool or something.
Whoa.
There you go. Okay, guys. Sergey is going to announce the giveaway. Ta-da. Go ahead. Anyways, you're distracting.
It is really hot. Wait. Here. Like, it's literally really hot.
You cannot take off your shirt. This is a family-friendly channel. As for the giveaway, guys, the question is, drum roll. What is or has?
Yeah, exactly.
What did I? I cannot focus. Okay. So for the giveaway, what I need you guys to do is not to only answer the question that I came up with, where I really want to know what has been your most kind of difficult skin concerns to deal with. Mine is obviously skin flakiness in winter and just super dry and dehydrated skin. So let me know what your worst skin concern is, and don't forget to be following me on Instagram and YouTube, and also Style Korean on Instagram and YouTube. If you don't follow them, they will somehow find out. find out, and they will not accept your entry.
They will find you.
But yes, I will put all these rules in the description of this video so it's easier for you guys, because this has been pretty distracting. And thanks so much for sticking until the end of the video and listening to us ramble about random stuff. Is this fun for you? Did you have fun? I just like having you in my videos.
I had so much fun here.
Should I do an experiment with Sergey's skin and do a before and after real barrier type of thing? Your skin's generally pretty good. It's just super dry. And your beard gets dry, but you got beard oil recently, so.
Smell it.
Oh. Oh.
You don't like it? I don't like it. It's called forest.
It smells of what? That's what it smells of, like the dirt on the ground of the forest. The soil.
That's actually what I was doing before I came here. I was just rolling around in Hyde Park.
Anyways, thanks so much for watching, and I hope this was helpful for any of you. Stop! Okay guys, bye! Annyeong! Do you want to say annyeong to people?
Annyeong! 감사합니다!
네, well done. Okay, bye!